Rebecca and I'm 17 years old. I'm from Germany and I go to the Klosterschule in Offenburg. I'm one of the talented girls that visit that school. The teachers help us to become self-confident and independent women. When I'm finished with school, I want to study medicine and become a doctor so I can help other people.
Hello, my name is Julia and I'm 16 years old. I'm from Germany and I go to the Klosterschule in Offenburg. Social is a good word to describe my school because they don't only educate us on maths and science, but also they support us to grow as a person who cares about others. For example, with projects like writing for Amnesty International.
Hello and welcome to the Klosterschule. Right behind me you can see our schoolyard, which is covered in snow right now because in Germany it's pretty cold, and this is nice if you want to spend your time in the Black Forest, which is also nearby, and you can go skiing, you can go snowboarding in the Black Forest. And our school is situated in the middle of Offenburg, which is a nice small city in Baden-Württemberg in Germany. I like our school because it's open-minded and has creative and also open-minded teachers and students, and you can do a lot of new things. You can do new projects like this one, and I'd really like to show you around and see you sometime in Offenburg. Bye!
Hello, I'm Annika. I'm 14 years old, come from Offenburg, and I go to the Klosterschule. Our school is very lively because many cultures are represented and there are many great projects. I want to participate in this project because I want to exchange ideas with students from other countries.
Hello, my name is Hannah and I'm from Dundenheim. I'm 15 years old and go to the Klosterschule in Offenburg. In our school there is a dog. Her owner is our school social pedagogue. I would like to participate because I would be happy to have contact with students from other countries and I can exchange ideas with them. It's a great chance where you can gain many adventures and experiences.
Hello everybody, my name is Julia. I'm 15 years old and I live in Germany. I go to the Klosterschule in Offenburg. In the future, I want to become an architect. Why do I want to be part of this project? I want to be part of this project because I want to improve my English skills, meet new people, and visit different countries. Thank you for your attention.
I'm Rebecca, I live near the Black Forest in Germany. I'm 14 and I go to the Klosterschule in Offenburg. I like reading, love my dog Yuri, and traveling. That's a part of why I want to be in that project, but also to improve my English and meet new people. I don't know what I want to be in the future, but I think English can help you all the time. Thank you for listening.
Hi, my name is Kati Welz. I go to the Klosterschule in Offenburg. I think our school is reliable because if you have a problem, there's always somebody that you can go to. I want to participate this project because I want to meet new people, improve my pronunciation and see different countries.
Hi, I'm Pia, I'm 16 years old and I'm from Germany. I go to the Klosterschule in Offenburg. We are a girls' school and every girl of us is rare. Every human being is rare. I want to be proud of this project because it's a great chance to exchange with others and to get new ideas for our school. Bye!
Hello, I'm Maria Juncker. I'm 15 years old and I go to the Klosterschule in Offenburg. Our school is very open-minded. We represent a wide variety of nationalities and personalities. That's why we have such a wide range in school, where teachers and students work together to have a positive impact on our school life and our environment.